there's something in here. Got here. Let's hope there's something useful.
Thank you.
What?
Now the time to resupply. This way.
getting the hang of this.
Come on, this the right way.
You are... I...
Why the fuck you
keep... I'll soon...
Uh-huh.
I will.
I left some things...
My back is killed.
I'm in.
Oh. Bring me more. Whatever you find.
I need my book from my clinic.
Bring me more.
Whatever. Since you a doctor.
In the rough. On site.
Ah, okay, what the hell?
The clinic. My name's Matt. They were here.
Oh. I'ma try.
You're a god. Please go look for my friends. Come by, son. More than fair. Please go look for my friends. Come back any time.
There's the clinic. Guess I should hear across the rooftops. You mind opening the door? Let's head that way. Thank you.
I'm ready to get the hell out of here.
Do you think Henderson is safe? What if it's been overrun?
Get our asses to Henderson.
The WHO is working on a cure for this.
What can I do to help? If I can electrify the fence.
I don't want to spend my last days hiding in the...
People are talking about Henderson. How it's still safe there.
Some good luck for
a
change.
Need to find that boy Marcus. He's our ticket.
John Morgan, and I'm a sergeant in the ADF. My squad and I were mobilized last night as part of the 2nd Battalion. We made an amphibious landing south of Western Bay, and are now preparing to hike into the jungle. While we aren't taking the highway, the brass won't say. Something big is going on, but the powers that be are keeping it rather mysterious. Our immediate superiors claim we're here to supply humanitarian aid, but then why are we so heavily armed? making this audio diary not in any official capacity, but for my family. Probably being overly dramatic, and I see no reason why I wouldn't survive this operation, but something about all this that just isn't sitting right with me. All right, looks like we're heading out.
Grab your gear, Johnson. Let's go, Miller.
Yes, sir.
Moving out.
Can't hurt to take a look.
We need to go that way. Let's go there. Come on, this way. Let's go this way. Let's go there. Come on, this way. Let's go there.
I need to lay all the junk food.
That way.
I thought I was in shape.
Stronger.
The WHO is working on a cure for this.
We just need to hold on around shit. I was made.
Canned food is all we have here.
Thank you. I will fuck you up!
How about we use this car?
Maybe there's something in here.
All right, I got it. Don't think they're gonna get a refund on this goddamn vacation. Follow me.
Shh. Don't piss that one off, man.
Ah!
Junk food!
Thank you.
yeah. Cut it off.
Back and try to find Paul.